meeting went well. It was a family meeting, well attended, as you can see, and most of the issues that, you know, were brought to the fore were properly addressed.
And we know they met only with the House of Rep members. What does this say going forward?
This is PDP caucus in the House of Reps, so we don't expect the senators to be there. So this is a purely members meeting and the party. A lot of issues agitating the minds of the members have been addressed, and the members are very happy. Even if, you know, you were not in there, but you could see from their faces that members are happy and they were satisfied. Going forward, I can tell you that PDP is still going to be the strongest party in Nigeria.